gets it out in the middle. Bobby fills with a 3-on-2 break. Back to Rice for three.
Off the fast break, it's a long two by Glen Rice. Had his foot on that line.
So their first points come almost 2.5 minutes in, and now the Bulls go down to post up for the first time. MJ right around Wesley for the slam.
Now Wesley didn't know what to do, and Michael got the ball on the post. Was there going to be help?
And what happened here, Michael went right around Wesley up in the air, and boom, hammer.